YouTube was cracking, yo. Yes, it's the mood of the video. My homeboy dropped some heat. So ever since that, after that, man, I just been turning up. My shirt's off. It's hot. Maybe the shirt come off, but this shit's trash. But y'all know how to, you know, get with me on the request. Without any further ado, like, get into this video. Make sure y'all let me know what else y'all want to hear and get this. Oh, another thing. Tell Welch's Fruit Snacks to sponsor me.
Electrolytes, meat vitamins. This is the new Propel Vitamin Boost.
Our root stretchers advice.
Yeah. Hops. Funk volume. Come on. Keep sleeping on me. Hollywood ass rappers. Bitch ass females. That's enough to make a nigga flip. Yeah, I erupt like a bomb, so give up the baton. I slap you after busting the fucking nut in my palm. Why you mugging me like...
Yo, this give me a little old school vibe. I fuck with this. It's a little old school vibe.
That's enough to make a nigga flip. Yeah, I erupt like a bomb, so give up the baton. I slap you after busting the fucking nut in my palm. Why you mugging me like something was wrong? Symbolic, Illuminati product that's gonna be killed if I talk about it. Industry business is all screwed up. I have no favorite rapper because all you suck. I said for the weakest niggas who not on my pedigree.
I don't got no favorite rapper because all y'all suck. Me, that's personally, that's not me, but I get the delivery.
Tombstone is as hard as the name will ever be. I'm judged by my wild image a lot, and everybody seems to think I have a sinister plot. I do be offended by every sentence I jot. I got some militant thoughts, and you ain't killing them all. So listen, I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes. Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you. So tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I stuck in Drake's house when he was alone inside. Uh-oh. You could say I have a bogus mind. Yeah. I dimmed the lights down and closed the blinds. Around his neck is where my rope was tied. I yanked on it till it broke his spine. Yeah. Lately I've been fucking pissed off. Cause everybody's saying Lil Wayne spits raw. I start a big brawl and slam his ass into a brick wall. They have a fat nigga sit on them. Brick walls. I don't play with this rap shit.
This is bold. He's coming in dissing everyone. This is bold. This is bold. I fuck with it, bro. Ain't no hate.
No life, I stay in the attic. Fuck your rap career, I'm waiting to smash it. Soldier boy, you got a corny flow. So you can suck my fucking dick through a glory hole. I'm just being me, what you trying to hate for? All you niggas is faking, then Lupe Fiasco claiming these skateboards. Yeah, right, that nigga can't even eye. Push him away on the dolly, not even say he can stop me. What? I sag my pants and kill my ass shows. I even slap hoes, bitch. Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah.
7 years ago, I don't think the internet was big back then, but if he tried some shit like this around this time, motherfuckers would let him have that shit.
Yeah, your parents hate me cause I love you. So tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I'm probably the sickest motherfucker who don't get recognized. Easy E's wife's life, someone.
I'm not saying the video sucks, it's just, I'm not trying to get yellow marks, so I gotta put on my shirt. Had it on way too long. Got too comfortable.
She signed me and I was set aside for like 3.5 years. I don't think I remember why. I'm fucking dope and this is my reward. That's whacker than the $500 you signed me for. Easy's dead now, yeah, the label's finally yours. Too bad he never knew that you were just a grimy whore. You can't maintain what Eric built. Nah. I know he's in his grave turning like a Ferris wheel. Don't think it cool just cause you inherit meals. Bitch, pay the skills. I'm Hopsin, I spit shit so unfair and real. I got some deep dark issues within. All because you lied and tried to pretend you were friends. Fuck ruthless, bitch, I never lend you a hand.
Bro, he's snapping on this, man. And the beat's not too much either.
I'm making sure nobody ever sign with you again. You know why? I sag my pants until my ass shows. I even slap hoes, bitch. Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. And your parents hate me cause I love you. So tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Yeah, yeah.
I hope y'all enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe, subscribe to me. Follow my social media down below in the description. As y'all know, marathon continues. Peace, y'all.